1972 series remains something special. I don't think in the history of hockey there's been a series where one player has been such a marvelous leader of his teammates as Phil Esposito was in that series.
And I can remember him talking to the fans and saying, why are you booing us? We're Team Canada and we're trying our level best. This is a pretty good team we're playing.
The reason we're here is we're playing for Canada. And that really hit home. You know, these guys are doing this for, you know, the love of their country. That's why they're there. And that really struck a note with everybody from coast to coast in this country.
And it fired everybody up. Fans, me, players, everybody. The rest is history.